أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم السلام عليكم Welcome to Al Munir High School e-learning system Nursery class today we are going to learn how to write V from your Al Hira English workbook Al Hira English workbook First we read the English ABC alphabets A B C D E F G H I J K L M N O P Q R S T U V W X Y Z Now we will read English reading phonics sheet. Name of the letter A is A, but the sound of the letter is A. A. Name of the letter B is B, but the sound of the letter is B. B. Name of the letter C is C, but the sound of the letter is C. C. Name of the letter D is D, but the sound of the letter is D. D. Name of the letter E is E, but the sound of the letter is E. E. Name of the letter F is F, but the sound of the letter is F. F. Name of the letter G is G, but the sound of the letter is G. G. Name of the letter H is H, but the sound of the letter is H. H. Name of the letter I is I, but the sound of the letter is I. E. Name of the letter J is J, but the sound of the letter is J. J. Name of the letter K is K, but the sound of the letter is K. K. Name of the letter L is L, but the sound of the letter is L. L. Name of the letter M is M, but the sound of the letter is M. M. Name of the letter N is N, but the sound of the letter is N. N. Name of the letter O is O, but the sound of the letter is O. O. Name of the letter P is P, but the sound of the letter is P. P. Name of the letter Q is Q, but the sound of the letter is Q. Q. Name of the letter R is R, but the sound of the letter is R. R. Name of the letter S is S, but the sound of the letter is S. S. Name of the letter T is T, but the sound of the letter is T. T. Name of the letter U is U, but the sound of the letter is U. Y. Name of the letter V is V, but the sound of the letter is V. V. Name of the letter W is W, but the sound of the letter is W. W. Name of the letter X is X, but the sound of the letter is X. Name of the letter Y is Y, but the sound of the letter is Y. Y. Name of the letter Z is Z, but the sound of the letter is Z. Z. First, we learned how to hold a pencil. How to hold a pencil? Put your thumb and forefinger just above the cone-shaped part of the pencil. Put your thumb and forefinger just above the cone-shaped part of the pencil. Let the pencil rest between your thumb and forefinger. Then put your middle finger underneath for support. So this is the right way to hold the pencil. Don't do this. Pressure on the pointing finger and all fingers pulled into a fist. Now we learn how to write V. We write alphabets in four lines and four lined copy paper will help you write each letter evenly and uniformly. It will also help to distinguish the difference in size of the uppercase and the lowercase letters. So, name of the letter V is V, but the sound of the letter is V. V. So, how to write V? Draw a slanting line in between three lines, which starts from the first line till the third line. Then draw another slanting line opposite to the first slanting line which joins the end of the first slanting line to write V. How to write V? Draw a slanting line and draw another slanting line in between three lines to write V which joins to each other at the bottom. Now how to write V's? Now we have to write lowercase letter v, small v. Now you have to write V in two lines, in between two lines. The same way to write the letter V as we write the letter capital V. Capital V should be written in three lines and small v will be written in two middle lines. Draw a slanting line in between two middle lines and draw another slanting line opposite to the first slanting line to write V. We were when. We were when. Now you have to trace on the doors. Write capital V and small v. We were was. We were violin. We were volcano. We were was. We were violin. We were volcano. We were when. We were when. So trace on this van also. Good. Now you know how to write V. So you have to do this work on your Alhira English workbook. Complete the work and do practice to write letter V. And take care of yourself. Allah Hafiz.